Hello, I'm Joe Tasker and I'm going to embark on an art venture with Canvas across the UK to discover what's happening in the art scene. Today I'm at The Place in Euston to learn more about contemporary dance and of course to improve my already killer dance moves. Let's go. So I'm here with Hannah Kidd, who is a professional contemporary dancer. So Hannah, tell us about what you enjoy most about contemporary dance.
I love how varied it is and how many art forms it draws from, utilising dance theatre, text, South Asian dance, flamenco dance, hip-hop. So we draw from all different forms of dance.
Can anyone learn to dance?
I think anyone can learn to dance.
Do you think I have got the body and the wisdom? Yes, for sure.
For sure. I mean, dance, as long as you want to do it, then you can make it work.
You can succeed,
but the training is fairly rigorous, and if you put in the time, you'll reap the rewards.
Tell you what, Hannah, that's an interesting dance. You think if I wake up every morning and do that, the Huggy Nana move's my favourite. Come here, Nana. That one. Every morning, I can master it.
Yeah, in time. In time, you'll get there.
How much time?
Okay,
well, what I'm interested in knowing is how did you turn this into from just being a hobby into like a career, into full-time contemporary dancing?
I've always known I wanted to dance. I went to dance school when I was really young and then came to The Place, trained at London Contemporary Dance School for 3 years, and I've been working professionally since.
Wow, brilliant. And how much time have you put in overall since?
I did 8 years training altogether.
8 years training.
But people, it varies. Some people don't do as many years and they're still working.
Because I've just done an hour or so and I'm there. No, okay, we'll move on. Is there a class below beginner class? I'm just thinking
You'd be fine in beginners.
Intermediate?
You could try.
Okay, that means no, okay. Well, thank you very much. This has been brilliant. This has been absolutely amazing. Am I ready to be a full-time contemporary dancer?
Possibly not.
Okay. Well, you've got to start somewhere, haven't you? Thank you very much. That has been awesome. We'll end with one of these. Well, thanks for watching and being part of my art venture. I think I definitely need a hot bath after that one. Be sure to subscribe just here. And of course, if you enjoyed the video, give it a like, and I'll see you next time.
Okay.
Okay, Jeff, I'm ready.
Great. Just talk me through this.
So Julia obviously is a lady.
That's right.